Why are submarine sailors given alcoholized bread? Submarine sailors are one of those extremely specific professions that face quite unusual and potentially dangerous stresses on the body while on duty. For this reason, a special menu and enhanced diet are used on submarines. Bread is one of the main meals in human diet, but it is impossible to provide the crew with bread every day. Therefore, it was decided to preserve bread in different ways. One of the best ways is to alcoholize the bread.